become my PhD. But if these are the best years of my life, then why am I still sitting next to a small learning chair? I get so lonely somewhere. I can hardly even bear to think about the time my voice takes in here. Sicily, the island was divided between the Carthaginians and the ancient Greeks. And the Romans kicked their asses, and the Greeks headed for the fraternities, and the Carthaginians, well, they just
I got it.
And Sicily became the pizza capital of the world. Miscellaneous data have to do with me? Why should I anesthetize my mind?